Thousands of years ago, in the exotic oriental wonderland of Far East China, there lived that wise old sage and counselor, Confucius. And to this very day, many of his wise and intellectual sayings are recognized as the present accepted philosophies of mankind. For example, Confucius say,
"Girl who ride the bicycle pedals ass all over town. Boy who plays with self pull boner. Man who kissy woman breast get bust in mouth. Also man who sucky woman titty make clean breast of it. Girl who douchey with vinegar walk around with sour pussy. Boy with athletic finger make broad jump. Girl should not marry basketball player. He dribbles before he shoots. Man who lay wife all day, getty no PC at night. Virgin just like a balloon. Just one clicky and all gone. Man who lay girl in field have PC on earth. When man is young, he snatchy kissy. When man is old, he kissy snatchy. Girl who marry detective must kissy dick. He who farts in church must sit in own pew. Man who getty in chicken business must get cock and put it. Man who lay girl on hill, not on level. Man who fishy in other man's well, sometime catchy crab. Boy who go to bed with problem on mind, wakes up with solution in hand. Wife who put a man in doghouse, pretty soon find him in cat house. He who screws in graveyard, fucking near death.